Hey everyone, I'm back with the second portion of cleaning and organizing this closet. So I'm trying to make it as simple and as easy for me as I can because she has a lot of clothes. So off camera, I took a break for a little bit. I put all the hangers that was in this closet here and I put it on the drawer handles. So what we have here is this first top is going to be all blouses. The bottom is going to be more blouses. And right here is going to be dresses in the second closet along with onesies. So I have the dresses here and the onesies here. And the belts I'm going to hang up on a hanger. We got drawers here we gotta go through, and then we have this closet here, and I'm going to probably put more blouses maybe. So blouses, dresses, onesies, belts, purses are gonna be in the more drawers. Handbags. So let's get started. Thank you. Everyone needs to go up.
Hey, Roxy. What's never wore this one. And then this one too.
La cosa. La cajita. El mirantero. Porque me hago un poco mejor. Espérate, vaya. Lari.
¿Qué? Yo te espero.
¿Tú te vas en tu carro?
En el tuyo.
Ah, no, pues tienes que esperar para que. Vamos a esperar que. Que no se termine.
Para llevarlo, ¿no? Podría.
This is what I've...
I
I'm gonna show you. I'm done already. Okay, so right here is dresses. Right here is onesies. There's belts in the back. Purses that we need to put in the closet. And right there is all the blouses. Long sleeve. This is sweaters, long sleeve, short sleeve, and tank tops in the back. Now, it's time to do this. But we're gonna come back and do a second portion because I need to take a break. So I'll come back, we'll do this, and we'll do this in, I don't even know what part I'm at, honestly. But I'll be back. That's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.